गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन चैप्टर फोर क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशंस वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 4.4। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन वी हैव डन एंड नाउ आई एम टेलिंग यू क्वेश्चन नंबर टू। फॉर व्हाट वैल्यू ऑफ के इक्वेशंस हैव इक्वल रूट्स, दिस इक्वेशन इज गिवन टू अस। दिस आई टोल्ड यू अर्लियर ऑल्सो, फॉर इक्वल रूट्स डी इज इक्वल टू जीरो, दिस इज द कंडीशन। एंड if d is less than 0 then no real roots, and if d is greater than 0 then real and distinct roots are there, and if d is equal to 0 real and equal roots are there. Now he is saying that what should be the value of k so that roots of the equation should be equal, means for what value, what should be the k here so that d will be equal to 0. So to find k, what we will do first? First we will find discriminant. Here A is equal to 2. If you will compare with standard form of the quadratic equation, A is equal to 2. B is equal to coefficient of x, that is k. C is equal to 3. Now D, what is D? B square minus 4AC. B means k, A means 2, C means 3. K square minus 24. Now if we want that D will should be equal to 0, means value of K square minus 24 should be equal to 0. For equal roots, the value of discriminant should be equal to 0. Means K square minus 24 equal to 0. We want to find k here, so we will shift 24 to that side. K square is equal to 24. Minus 24 will become plus 24. Now, here I want to remove square, so this also I will write in the form of square. You know that 2 is the square of what? Root 2. 3 is the square of what? Root 3. It may be positive also, it may be negative also. So here 24 is the square root of what? It is the square of 24, root 24. Plus it may be positive, it may be negative. 24 we can write as square of root 24. It may be positive, it may be negative. Because if you will take square of positive, if you will either solve this or this, the value will be same. Square of minus root 24 is also 24. Square of root 24 is also 24. So here plus minus will come. Square will cancel with square. Plus minus. Now this you can make it more simple. What are the factors of 24? 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. 8 threes are. 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. We want to write root 24 in the simplest form. Now, 2 times 2 is there, it will become 1 time, and 2 threes are 6. Means, if you will write, in place of k, if you will write positive 2 root 6, and then you will find the roots will be equal. And if you will take minus 2 root 6, and then you will find roots, then also it will be equal. So, two values of k are possible. Now let us do second part. In second part also he is saying for what value of k equation has equal roots. Question is kx into x minus 2 is equal to plus 6 is equal to 0. Same question here, but equation is different. First, we want to find here k, and for k there should be no bracket because a, b, c should be clear to you. So we will open the bracket first. See, kx into x, kx square minus 2kx plus 6 is equal to 0. Now what is the coefficient of x square? K means a is equal to k. And what is b? Minus 2k. What is c? 6. What is d? B square minus 4ac. B means minus 2k. A means K, C means 6. What is the square of minus 2K? It is 4K square. 4K square minus 24K. Now if we want that roots should be equal, then the value of this 4K square minus 24K should be equal to 0. So what we will write? For equal roots, D should be equal to 0. Means 4K square minus 24K is equal to 0. All constants are divisible by 4, divide by 4. Or dividing by 4 we get. When you will divide by 4, K square minus 6K, 0 by 4 is 0. What we want to find here? K. So without K term we will shift that side and there is no term of there which is without K. So we will factorize it. K into K minus 6 is equal to 0. Either this K is equal to 0 or the value of K minus 6 is equal to 0, that is K is equal to 6. Two values of K are coming. So we have to verify that it is both are possible or not. See, if K is 0, then this complete term will be equal to 0. And then we cannot say 6 is equal to 0. So this value we will say rejected. K is equal to 0, rejected. As it does not satisfy given equation. Therefore, final value of K is 6. Means in place of K, if you will write 6, then the roots will be equal. Now we are doing next question. In next question he is saying, is it possible to design a rectangular mango grove whose length is twice its breadth and area is 800 meters square? If so, find length and breadth. Length is twice than its breadth. So we will suppose let breadth of rectangle or rectangular groove, let breadth of rectangle is equal to x meter. Then length of rectangle is 2x meter. Twice it is. Area is given to us, so we will also find the area of rectangle, that is length into breadth, 2x multiply x, that is 2x square. According to question, area is 800 meter square. It is given to us, means the value of 2x square is 800. So x square is equal to 800 by 2, means x square is equal to 400. 400, you know it is the square of 20, but it may be positive also, it may be negative also. So value of x is equal to plus minus 20. But x is equal to minus 20 is not possible. Why it is not possible? As length cannot be negative. Therefore, x is equal to 20. Means, breadth of rectangle is equal to 20 meter and length of rectangle will be 2 into 20, that is 40 meter. He is saying, is this situation is possible? We will give the yes, this situation is possible. Yes, this situation is possible. Is it clear? You will try other two sums also. They are also the same type. Thank you.